Deserved a better fate. This is not your destiny, Liu Kang.
More visions, Raiden? Do you still see the future?
The visions are gone, but I know what should be.
I was put here by your hand.
An accident, which haunts me to this day.
I should thank you. You freed me. The elder gods you blindly serve, I will help Shinnok end their rule.
How's that for a comeback? Yeah, 17.
Regret our paths have led here. The Jinsei Shinnok.
Ah! Ah! battled for eons, Raiden. Now, finally, it ends.
Land in 15 minutes. We'll enter the Sky Temple from the terrestrial entrance.
Why not go straight there?
It exists in a different quantum state, slightly out of phase from our reality. It can't be reached by conventional means.
What?
It's just us. No one's coming to help. We either pull this off
or... We will get it done.
By the... What is that?
Don't know. But it's headed right for us.
Elder gods have mercy.
Buckle up, people. I gotta put her down. Looks like the temple entrance is 15 clicks that way.
Moonlight walk in the woods. Another time, it'd be relaxing.
I wouldn't have pegged you for outdoorsy.
My mother and I live near a forest a lot like this. Really takes me back.
After we wrap this up, we should go. Fuck me. We're grounded. That shockwave fried the leads. Then let's get going. We're almost out of time.
What are they doing here?
Looking for the amulet, I bet.
We have to tell them about Shinnok. Call a truce.
Bring them to me!
Or not. The woods. Come on.
Be quiet. Sneaky.
Emek, we sense them, but the forest teems the souls.
Yes. So close.
Jackie, look out!
You hurt him? You answer to me.
Bitch.
enjoying yourself so far? Crawl back under your rock, reptile.
She reminds me of Bionic Commando.
Stop! You need water. Lean your head back. Can you see?
Yeah, it's fuzzy, but...
Better?
They're totally a couple.
Choice.
I've got our Mac.
You are spawn of Jackson Briggs.
And damn proud of it. I know what you did to him.
We took your father's arms. We will take all of you.
Punch!
Come strong or not at all.
Man, I'd love to play as you, but... Oh my god. Hold on. Okay. Really? Ooh, Lord. This is gonna be bad. Oh my god. Gonna be close. Wow. That was close. How's that for a comeback? Barator.
Squeeze, squeeze, Tor! Your eyes, so bright. Gonna carve them out! Trickery! Deceit!
No more tricks. Just a straight-up beatdown.
Let's go.
Wow. There we go. Bouncing on. That wasn't what I was trying to do, but I'll take it. Ow.
Two for one. I'll take it.
We know Devorah is here. Where is the amulet?
Kotal Kahn, the situation has changed.
Do not fling your spittle at me.
You tell him?
Not yet.
He needs to know.
Busy!
That...
I will kill you both.
Shinnok's been freed. He's at Raiden's Sky Temple. He's already infected Earthrealm's life force.
The heavens boil. Earthrealm is lost.
Not if we hang together.
I will appease Shinnok. Bring him your heads. Gain time to bolster Outworld's defenses.
You need to help us, Kotal Kahn.
It is too late for Earthrealm. Shinnok is now its master.
Oh. Still high tech, alright. Oh, ow. No batter up. A little difficult to play as.
You get no sympathy points.
Ow. You can have that though, that's what you're doing. Falcon Punch. Oh, Lord.
Taste the blade of Oshtek!
Good.
You should have been with us.
That's enough.
Fuck me! Don't know about you guys, but I'm living the dream.
You have odd dreams.
Chattel, you die tonight.
You stood together against formidable odds. Lesser warriors would not have fared so well.
Thanks, Grandmaster.
I will remain here to push Kotal Kahn back to Outworld. Proceed to the Sky Temple. Earthrealm's fate lies with you.
Lord Shinnok is nearly finished. Soon the Jinsei's corruption will be irreversible.
The invasion can then proceed. Raiden and his allies will be unable to offer resistance.
Once the realm falls, our path to victory will be clear.
Advise Lord Shinnok that the Oni and Orochi are ready. At his command, we'll unleash them on Earthrealm.
Have you found Raiden's portal to the heavens?
Yes, but his ward's protected. We can't break through.
That is unacceptable. After Earthrealm is destroyed, we must complete Lord Shinnok's vengeance, invade the heavens, and destroy the Elder Gods.
Calm.
Make war on the heavens? If Shinnok can take down the Elder Gods...
End of the universe. Got it.
Kung Lao, to see him like this.
We'll all be hanging around the Netherrealm water cooler if we don't pull this off. Come on. Takeda!
Has your mother ever told you what I did to her friends? Kill them all in the blink of an eye.
And your own daughter. You proud of that?
We are bonded in death. You will join us. And I will give you a proper upbringing.
Attitude adjustment.
Yeah, she won't be having any kids. Pretty cool combo she got there.
Nice offer, Mommy dearest, but I'll pass.
I owe you one.
I'll remember that.
Okay, they just need to fucking get it over with.
Princess.
I mean, for real.
You think mere words can stop me?
Thanks for the assist. Anytime.
TikTok, ladies.
Yeah. mortal bitch! You're not killing anyone.
Not bad.
Help Jackie. Messed you up pretty bad.
Great bedside manner. I can fight.
Jackie? It's nothing. Just like Kurdistan.
Boot it up!
You two go. Jackie and I will handle them.
What? We'll just slow you down.
Forget it.
Damn it. Keep your heads down. I'll see you on the other side.
They taste your flesh, burrow deep. Inside you, they will grow, gnaw your innards.
By the gods!
Dad!
Father and daughter, will they taste the same?
Give it up for that! You know it! You've been caged! Get up, get down!
Not even close.
You're the bug, I'm the windshield.
Hey, pumpkin.
I'm a little old for pumpkin.
No. Get Shinnok.
But...
I love you.
Dad?
So you are the issue of Johnny Cage. Fitting that I exterminate his entire line.
You want him, you're gonna go through me.
Yes, that's better. Watch, Miss Cage, as I rend your father's flesh. This is what awaits those who defy me. Excruciating, exquisite death.
You son of a bitch! Holy shit, it does run in the family.
Your father's power will not save you. You cannot hope to survive.
not a thing for punishment. Maybe next time.
All right. Ow. Oh-wee.
You know it!
Ooh. How your testicles taste, huh?
Yes!
Ow.
You got caged.
You? Nice.
Cassandra Cage. Put me in the Jinsei.
What?
But you're... It'll kill you.
Must be cleansed. Hurry.
Can I wait?
No walks. Poolside. Umbrella drinks.
Deal.
Is he alive?
Barely. I'll help him. Help your father.
And to think, I was worried when you started dating.
Afraid I'd come home with someone like you?
Funny, beautiful, saves the world. My work here is done.
This way. In here. Isolate Shinnok and Devorah. And get the medic.
We'll fix you up. Help is on the way.
You should have seen Cass. Wipe the floor with Shinnok.
I believe it. And you. You did a great job with your team, Johnny.
You hear that, Cass? She called me Johnny.
I thought she might.
Alright guys, and there you have it. That is the story mode for Mortal Kombat X. And wow, what a story. That was amazing. This game is graphically and visually amazing. I definitely recommend it to anyone who likes fighting games and all of that. But I'm also going to let you guys in on the secret. Because at the end of this credit, there's actually going to be a video. So, don't go anywhere. I know the credits might be a little long, but it'll be great, alright? So, just stay with me and get that video played for you, alright?
Too long have I allowed Earthrealm to endure the horrors of war. Time and again we've defeated our enemies, but we've exacted no retribution, demanded no remuneration. What have we gained for our mercy? More intrigue, more senseless violence. As the new rulers of the Netherrealm, heed me. No longer will I simply defend Earthrealm. I will seek out and destroy all who threaten it. No mercy will be shown, no quarter given. Shinnok was an elder god, impossible to kill. There are fates worse than death.
Is a wrap. Wow. I think it's canon that there will be a sequel to Mortal Kombat X. I'm excited already. I can't wait for that. But anyway, let me know what you guys think. Don't forget to like. Don't forget to comment. Don't forget to subscribe. This is Zayden with another gaming level. Peace, love, unity, respect. I'm out.